You know what? One day I will divorce you and marry me. I'm getting so tired. I'm so desperate to marry you. Shut up, he will never marry you. He's looking so good and I believe that he's also good in. Shut up, I said, shut up. You can try to say something like that. I will kill you. Look at yourself, little girl. You can't do anything to me. You don't know who I am. Who are you? While he's looking at her angrily, suddenly she smiled and said, what were you saying? I was saying that you were nothing in front of me. And then she took out the knife and was to step by him. But she grabbed her hand and said, tell me who are you and why were you behind her? What do you want from my husband? I want your husband. I'm in love with him. I want him just like I want your brother. So you are the one who did this. Yes, how dare you stand in front of me like because of you, my whole family got killed. I will never leave you alive. He will never leave you. I don't care. After saying that, she got up. And then she looked at her surroundings. And then she found her friend sitting there while recording her. Once more, they ran to her. Dad got her and also ran. She was about to enter the college, but one grabbed her by shirt and said, give me your camera. You know what? I know that you back with teenagers. Nobody believes you. I don't care, but you know what? I know you pushed Emma. You bullied her. I don't know. I smoke and shiver. You know what you deserve because Emma was my friend and I want to take revenge. She again stabbed her. She fell down on the ground and held her side and started to break her body. She opened the door tightly and entered inside. She is not in the house. Her clothes is wet because it's raining outside. She walked towards the couch and sat on it. She heaved a sigh and said, I'm feeling so good today. Take my revenge. She entered the kitchen and grabbed the plate. She took a bite while smiling and said, so yummy, I love my husband. I want you to love me, but you treat me like a kid. You didn't come back from last night. She lays down on the bed and starts thinking about her life. 3 years ago, I didn't even know that my family got killed. And I got married to a man who is an officer. I still remember that day. 2 years ago. While her family are sitting on the chairs happily, they are waiting their dinner while talking to each other. But her brother is looking so dull and pale. Her mother noticed this and said, what happened, June? He looked at his mom and said, nothing, my mom. Don't come into my room. I want to live alone. After saying this, he went to his room. It's my biggest mistake to let her take. I don't know she's a witch. Because of her, my son's wife got destroyed. Here, her brother is sitting on the floor while her tears are falling on his cheeks. His hands are shaking. He hugged her head and put his face on legs. I really love you, but you were just using me. I don't know that you were using me like a toy. 15 years old when his daddy just gave us was when he's walking back. She came near to her brother's room. I'm like, okay. She asked, yes, my sweetheart, I'm okay. Don't worry, just go and sleep. Okay, good night. June is sitting helplessly. Suddenly his cell phone started ringing. He picked up the girl and they want the red boy because you did a mistake, boy. Please forgive me. He got the call and June burst into tears. He got up and looked at himself in the mirror. Then he looked at the family photo. Why did I do this? Why do I even listen to her? I don't know. While on the other hand, man is laying on the bed while looking at the city. He's thinking about her brother. Why is he thinking about now? He was crying and now regret. I'm so sleepy but my sleep got ruined because he is my brother. She was in my imagination but suddenly the door of her room opened and her worker entered. What happened? She asked. But she smiled and don't say about and don't try to scream. We are in so much danger. Her eyes widened and she tried to go out. Mother made step right. There's no one in this home. He didn't tell us. He has a sister. I hear she went to meet her aunt. Bad luck. I want to have a fun with her. They start checking her things. I didn't saw them because they are hiding in the secret. They went out after not getting anything. Why did you kill my parents? He said, because we weren't. The whole lady sat there like a pale person with a maid. Suddenly they heard the voice of a few men. I think so they are cops. Fancy tear and road came up. She went. The only thing is her mind is how to take revenge. Suddenly she heard the male voice. They entered and opened the door. So she is his sister. Get up, girl. We need to investigate. I don't know. Hi, little girl. I'm talking to you. Get up. You're going to be with us. Good. Now, my dear, let's go. She's standing there. She's in so much shock that family got killed last night. So tell me everything you saw and listen. I heard him crying and hourly later I heard gunshots. Mrs. Jana came and we both hid behind the closet. Janku both ordered us to close this case. Why? And Janku looked at each other. Why? I don't know why. How can he say this? And you know this little girl is alone. You can go. I don't have anyone. Well, it's not my problem. Tears formed in her eyes. Janku, don't say that. Stop crying, girl. I can't do anything you want. She can live with you because she will live alone. Are you crazy? I'm totally a stranger to her. You are not because you are the old friend of her brother. You know that I have only have one room. Don't be so rude, Janku. She needs help. Still, it's not the right thing. Janku tried to understand. Don't worry, Jagat. Janku, you made a cry. Me? How? You want to ask to calm her down? Amaldita, smile. You want to smile and sign Janku to smile. Janku and Vine is standing while wearing the wedding dress. Smile. She smiled. And then photograph of what? They are standing like this. Yeah, shut up, you idiot. She's just for the picture. Janku grabbed us and looked at her. She is looking at him while smiling. He tried to control her smile and gave a wow, beautiful. He looked at them while saying this. Look, don't be nervous because we do this just to keep her safe. We are do this. I made it, not you. Janku, don't act like you don't like her. Shut up, you want. Don't worry about her age because she turned 16 years old. Janku, forget her as you do this to keep her safe. She doesn't have anyone beside her. We were transferred to kill her, kidnapped her. Now stop talking because we have fulfilled our duty as a He entered the house and saw her sitting on the couch. Innocently, he walked towards her and stood in front of her. She looked at him and said, Is that on his innocent? Do you want to eat something? She nodded. Now go and change your dress. This is your room. She looked at him and said, Why we can't live it together in the same room? Because this is not right thing, okay? Okay. She lays on the bed and starts thinking about her life. She knows it was Edgar and the only. She only just wanted to. Her mate is nowhere to be found after she went out of the hospital. She never came to meet her. They stopped searching for the cave because they knew who did this to kill her. Sorry. She knows the Yohan and Janku can't do anything because they are just cops. They did everything to keep her safe. She fell in love with him. At first time she wants to be him. With him in her dream come true because he married her. His house is so full nobody can enter his house without his permission. The next day she came out of her room and saw him standing. He looked at her and smiled. Good morning, did you sleep? When I make my breakfast for you, so eat it because I'm going out. Why are you going? Because if I don't, then how can we eat? Okay, he smiled and walked towards her and hugged her. Fine, I need to go. I'm getting late. He broke the ice. Time passes later and she decided not to take revenge. But when Gini talked about Janku Mahan's blood, she loves him so much and dies for him. She can't see him with another girl. He just wanted to. And she made a friend after killing her and she's happy that nobody came between her and Janku and also her friend. Revenge. She's so happy that he's doing everything for her, but when he went out after packing this and she got her attitude, she opened in the letter. If you don't come to me within 2 days, I will even know that he's up. I don't care about it because it's nothing in front of me. I can meet anytime. He thinks that he can save you from me, but he's so dumb. She had a son and looked at the heavy picture of him. He sat and wrote a letter for him and then she left him with a heavy heart. Flashback ends. He came back and started searching her, but she's nowhere to be found. He reads the letter and in the letter she wrote for him. Then he lost his control. He thinks that his whole world got destroyed. He did everything for him, but she left. He ran out, tried to find her, but he got it by the car. They took him to the hospital. He opened his eyes after a few days. Yuan is with him. Yuan paid the hospital bills and is sitting in front of him. Why did she leave you? I don't know. She's a little girl with no parents. She don't know what to do. Let's find her. I hope she's not far from us. She has been missing for a week and you are saying this we can find her. Yango, don't take tension. As you wish. He stayed silent and after 2 days later he went back to his house. He entered the other room. You and I'll be to stay on the bed. If you need anything, then call me because I'm in the other room. Okay. He went out. Yuhan had all his cries, but he didn't say anything. He looked at the room. How can she leave him even now that he loves her so much? He will not tell me anything. I will search why she left him. Why did you leave me? Why? When he cried, his whole body started to ache. I did everything for you. I love you, he said. You also love me, but you just lied. I will find you. Don't care about my life. Well, on the other hand, she came. When she came to that place, Fontes wanted us to go to him, that you were in front of him. I don't know that you loved him so much that you decided to come here. You are beautiful, but that's why he married you. She's looking at him silently. He's smoking a cigarette in my room. His guard nodded and they checked her with them. They threw her in this room and locked the door. She sat down on her chair, stole down on her cheeks. After I will go back to my husband. Fante came into the room and saw her sitting on the floor. He smoked and walked towards her. He grabbed her harshly and made her stand. He touched her face forcefully and she lost her conscious guards. And then the doctor came. They are standing outside. Ryan is inside with the doctor. A few minutes later, the doctor came up and said, what? He happily asked. His guard looked at him with confusion. Why are you so happy? This child is not even yours. I know, but I can adopt it. I need a heir. When I started a new life, Ryan is looking at him with surprise. He thinks that Vanta is his fate at some way. Because he's struggling like an idiot. What will you gonna do with this real life? I know, but Ryan, Gigi cheated on me and went to love because she wanted to hate her husband. Now I started hating Gigi because I did everything for her and in the end she cheated on me. Do whatever you want. Ryan said this and went. He entered and saw her sleeping. He walked towards her and sat beside her. He kissed her ear and said, I always had my eye on you. Time passes like that. She gives birth to a baby boy. He had it for months and never adapted. How he treats her good. Now she is sitting there with him. Why forget him? When give me a chance. Once the please don't force me. Turn. Please. Suddenly someone knocked on the door. And he said, come in. He's got and just. We didn't find the girl. Why he got killed in my house and he was my secretary. We tried a strong friendship and my missing mom find the man who killed him. Okay, was one is looking at him like she doesn't know anything, but in reality she's the one who did this. While on the other hand, Janko is sitting on the chair. He has a talent scene, but he didn't stop working for the first 2 years. He did everything to find her, but all in it. Yon came to know that one. And he didn't say anything. Did he find something? No. Jango and Singh said they can never look in their family. They are not here. How can you know this? They never told me. What if they are lying? I'm sure that they are lying. That's fine. Okay, last stop. They turned and started searching them. In the middle of the night, he entered the room. Charlie and sat down on the bed. He looked at the pig and said, I know why you love me. Because you wanted to treat me. You are dumb. Why don't you tell me? I thought that you love me, but you leave me. So I'm dumb. Fell in love with you. Even knowing that you never loved me. Everything was a lie. Why don't you tell me? What do you mean by that? You will find out you did this. I mean, it's possible because he's searching for me. So impatient. Then do something young. I don't want to get caught. I don't want to. Good God, what is it? Vanta wants to. He can't kill him. Maybe try to hurt him. I will. And now go and do something. Okay, he went out. Why, Vanta is up because he never let me meet my son. I miss my son. Vanta sent him in another house for care. He can't even let me touch him. He said, I'm one of his son and he will never let me touch him. He's crazy. Because he said he was in so in love with him for some time. So he didn't love her. I miss my jungle, I miss my house and everything. I miss Miss Pregnancy. I'm sure that he hates me because I believe that when I go back, he will accept me and I can't wait for that day. No stop crying over her. Let's again start working. We love our job. But we can start our business. What business we want to do? Come with me, he said while smoking. Where are we? Why did we come here? This is a... I know, don't tell me that you wanted to start. You are not... What the... You are not... Do you want to start this? Sangu, please stop over here. Sangu is standing there in surprise. You want to turn and don't tell him. Let's go, Sangu. We are dealing with some officers. Sangu, how does an installing work? So, give us money. Okay, but I think so. I've seen you guys before. Actually, we were at the cafeteria before. Oh, okay. He gave them the money. I don't know that you are an idiot. Sangu, stop it, bro. He starts walking. In the house, what are you doing? What are you in? After seeing this, I'm asking about the security system. I want to see who is with and what he's doing. His security system is so strong. Yes, I couldn't believe that I can do it. Suddenly, a recording started in front of them. They were shocked after seeing what was happening in the video. Now, what is this? Why is this? I don't know. Yeah, she's a girl. We can't see her face because she had a face. Yeah, she's a girl. Jungkook, I think she's violent. Let's see more recording. She opened another file and then... In there, and they find... What the hell? She's with... One thing was a drop after single sitting with him. Did she leave you with her? Before you know, I think she's doing just too. She wants to be cozy. But why she's sitting him so closely? Well, on the other hand, one is sitting on the bed, suddenly young and just what happened, young. I'm sorry, man, but someone hide over such a man. They saw a few videos. Did they say that video? You know, either why don't you delete that video? I was waiting for you. I thought that you deleted the one young takes the one video from Montez and delete that video from Montez's album, but they forgot to delete the video. Which is in Young's cell phone. He grabbed the letter and said, look, she wrote that she doesn't want to involve me. In her business, that means she doesn't want me to do anything wrong for her, that's why she left him. Yes, we can do now. What? We went there and take a pack. Okay, what if I spend Saturday with you? He added it. Shut up, young girl. He's not here, he's out of the country. He came here to give me a glass of water. Okay, I believe you were a sweetheart. He walked towards him and said beside her, what happened, Ryan? Are you okay? Yes, but Monty very strongly promised that he will be in there. Monty never forced himself on her. Jungkook, let's make a plan. Yes, they start preparing. They are peacefully eating my suddenly vanish. Mother, why did you love kids so much? He looked at her and said, because they are pure innocent. They are not hard like these people. They love you even knowing that you don't care about them. She paused a fixed smile. Why did you ask? Because you are taking off my son even knowing that he is not here. Yes, and he's. Why? You know why you are alive? No, because of your son. I would kill you if you had no son. Don't think that I love you. You are alive because of your son. I'm heartless for him, but not for the kids. In the room, why did anyone know? No, he didn't tell me. Did you delete that video? Yes. Now nobody caught up. Now it's time to. A week later, are you ready? Yes. They slowly walked towards his mansion and entered inside. Why did you do this? Oh, I need an answer. They killed my family. He grabbed a brother and said, so you came here for revenge? How dare you? Young is looking at them from outside and seeing one of them immediately go. I believe you and you betrayed me. Why did you think that you can do this to me or my personal guards? Don't show me your fake tears. Now ready to die. Chunk went on running when the boss, but when he saw her running, he grabbed her and a wine. He held her and said, let's go. They came out of the country. Monty started shouting to find her. They came out of the mansion. But when they came out, they saw the car of us. Now, who called them? I don't know. They ran to the forest and the cops are rushed. After that, they investigate everything and this time they don't close the case because of the media. They talk to Jungkook and they gave him his son because they sealed every property off. They entered their house with their son. Yeah, but he said only because we are holding the mood. They are very happy with each other after 2 days. They finally get his son. Their son back now. Janko is playing with him and Vaan is sitting beside him. In the room, you need a punishment for running from the house. I did this for you. He was threatening me, living without thinking twice, and now you need a punishment. Everything is going well. Nobody knows about it. Experiment because Janko erased all the proofs. He told him that she lived in the mansion for 2 hours. Janko started the one we are on. He started another business. 2 years later. While Janko was sleeping in another room, Janko opened his eyes after feeling the warmth of someone else. He sat down while rubbing his eyes and looked at the door. Tata? Yes, my son.